there, and welcome to another episode of Life Swap, the show where we take some of Britain's healthiest and unhealthiest youngsters and turn their lives around.
On the show this week, we have Tyler from the Curry family, and we also have Chris from the Dumbbell family.
Here we are, outside Tyler's bedroom. I think I can hear him playing some games inside, so let's have a look inside. Come on, let's go. I'll let you go. Hi Tyler, how are you doing? Tyler? Hello! So, we finally managed to capture Tyler's attention. So, let's ask him a few questions about his social life. So, Tyler, what are your hobbies? Well, it looks like Tyler enjoys gaming. So, let's ask him some more questions. What are your favourite foods to eat, Tyler? Well, by the looks of it, that's sweet. And the final question. Tyler, what sports do you like to play?
FIFA.
FIFA isn't a sport, Tyler.
Yeah, it is.
Tyler! Fine. Now let's move over to the Dumbbell family. Hi! So here we are now, outside Chris's house. Let's see if he's inside.
Hello.
Oh, hi. Is Chris in?
He's actually just gone for a run somewhere. Oh.
I managed to catch up with Chris after his run, so we sat down and had a little chat about what he gets up to.
Here I am with Chris, and I'm going to ask him a few questions about his social life. So, Chris, what do you get up to in your spare time?
My spare time, I get up to football, yeah. Tennis, a bit of the old running, yeah. A bit of weightlifting, some push-ups and stuff.
Nice.
Anything that gets me pumped, really.
Cool. So, what do you like to eat?
I like to eat anything with protein in it, like pasta, maybe milk. I have 2 eggs a day and a cup.
Wow, guys, that is dedication we've got here. So, what do you think about swapping lives with Tyler?
I'm a bit worried, to be honest, because I think I'm going to eat more fattening food than I have since I was, like, 3. My muscles are going to turn into fat. And I'm not going to look very strong, to be fair, so...
Well, we'll have to wait and see. So now we've met the contestants, let's get ready to turn their lives upside down!
Tyler's challenged himself to play some more active video games. Let's see how he gets on. Chris is trying to find out what it is that Tyler enjoys about video games. What does he think?
This is a waste of time. I'm not enjoying it. I'd rather be out playing an actual game of football, and I'm never going to enjoy playing these games.
Yes!
Tyler's mustered the courage to go for a run. Let's watch this.
Today has been the most difficult day of my life. I've actually done exercise, I've been running, I've actually had to play tennis, and my fitness, as I found out, is appalling. It's ridiculous.
Meanwhile, at the Curry household.
Brilliant opening. He's given that everything. And he knocks in the goal.
Hello there. And now we've reached the end of the week. See how Chris and Tyler got on. So Chris, how do you feel about your week?
I am gutted, I hated it, didn't enjoy it, it was pathetic, it was lazy, I ate loads of rubbish food, I didn't get any fitness in at all this week.
Tyler, have you got anything to say?
Well, what about video games? Video games are fun.
Yeah, but why play a game of football on the computer when you could play it outside on a field with your friends?
That's true.
But it is fun.
I am, there you go, see? Well, to be honest, I could probably at least fit some exercise in myself.
Well, we've concluded this week that you need to have a nice balance between doing exercise and having fun playing video games. See you next week! Right, I'm off for a McDonald's. Anyone want to join me?
Yeah.
Right, let's go!